Good morning to all of you. In this video, we are discussing about the topic is binary to decimal number using the floating point values. In this taken floating values, 1100.1501. This is the floating point I will take. Before the floating, before the point value taken, the numbers is power is the taken positives. And after the point values purpose, we are using the negative values taken. 2 power 3 into 1 plus 2 power 4 2 into 1 plus 2 power 1 into 0 and 2 power 0 into 0 plus 2 power minus 1 and 2 power minus 2 minus 3 taken. In this value taken 0 and in this minus value not taken 0 because 0 having the negative value and positive values are not there. That's why directly taken the minus 1. In this decimal values actual normal number using 0 starting point. In this negative values to point values we are taking directly minus 1 not having any zeros are there. This calculation 2 power 3 means 2 into 2 into 2 equal to 8. 2 power 2 is equal to 4. And 2 power 1 into 0 0. 2 power 0 into 0 into 2 power 0 means 1. 1 into 0 0. 2 power minus 1 means 1 by 2 into 1. 2 power 2 means 1 by 4. 2 power 3 means 1 by 2 power 3 means 8. 8 plus 2 4 12. 1 by 2 means 0.5. 1 by 4 means 1 by 4 into 0 is not there. 1 by 8 means 0.125. The total number is 12.625. This is the floating point of the actual number.